The master of the Gazelle and Sotrik poet. What's so special about this person? He lived in the Soviet Union time, and in the Soviet Union time we have repression. What's meaning repression? In the 1937, in the duration of the controlling, when the president is Stalin, he started to kill the main person from the Soviet Union countries. For example, I am the government person, or I am the poet, or artist, and I don't want to, I don't want to write in my poems nice things about the Soviet Union. You must eat. If you will not write, that's all. Meaning they will take you direct to prison. And prison is located in the Siberia.